attendance at the summer fly this year. We've had some decent wind, we've had a bit of sunshine, we've had plenty of rain. Hopefully that's it past for the evening and we'll have plenty of liquid entertainment later on. Right, we've got the first presentations for today are for Event 5's race, last event of the season where our championship was decided. We all know it was quite a close contested event went into. Our first recipient for Event 5 is for the 16-inch wheel class, Richard Leslie.
Happy last thing you went to.
Remember you turned up for that one?
Right, in third place, not a spot he's been used to picking up recently, but maybe explains why he's not been able to attend today, I don't know, was Pete Stinson. Sure, the man was here. He did make an appearance. Second place, our very strong fighting stalwart, a bit sturdy. Second place goes to our ped, Stephen Perry.
Yay!
The real Stephen Perry step forward.
Spectators coming in here. Right, first place at Event 5, the last event of the series. Quite fought hard all year, got back up into first spot yet again. Stuart Mackay.
It's got that much water in it.
Discovered in some discussions earlier on, it's actually the end of our 10th year of running series races in Scotland. Great buggy. It's a suspicious occasion for us. Right, for the newcomer award for 2015 has not been awarded this year. We haven't had any new contestants coming into the sport this past season to gain a top rating or a best result on it. We'll run down our top 10 of our competitors for the series. In 10th place was Richard Leslie. Richard also has won the 16-inch series class for the year. Step forward.
Keeping it up to the north, I see, Mark
David.
Yeah, thank you very much.
The Synergy trophy for the 16-inch wheel class.
Thank you. Cheers. See, it was worth while coming.
This was it.
In 9th place with Tommy Hastings. Very well. Though he didn't make all of the series. Still up there. In 8th place, really starting to climb the table, Cathy McKay. Yay. You were there. 7th place went to Ian King. 6th place went to Callum Mitchell. Yay. Unfortunately for him, he's enjoying himself in Gibraltar currently. He took the top junior prize. Perhaps Ewan would come and lift the prize for
Callum.
Yeah,
go on.
it up for your brother. I bet you're lifting the prize. Thank you, Carl. Very good. In fifth place was Pete Buchan. Fourth place, just out of the bridesmaid spot again, Bob Mitchell.
Yeah. He's stronger in the top 10 now.
Third place overall for the 2014-15 series, Stephen Curry. Second place in the series, just pipping Ted by 2 points, was Pete Stinson. And then our champion, Scottish champion for 2014-15 series, back into the hands of a Scotsman again, Stu Mackay.
He'd like to thank his mum for all the efforts.
Okay, folks, thank you very much. The forecast is supposed to be quite good for the rest of the day and the evening. It looks like you might get a bit more fun on the beach again as the tide will be starting to weave its way back out over the next hour or two. You'll probably get the chance after we've got our evening barbecue out of the way. It'll be fresh winds and a few drams to fill the belly to go for a wee run down the beach. Anybody want to know Dennis? Look forward to next year.
On behalf of everyone, I'm going to present this top for Race Master for the year. You know, we might get more accurate wind readings now.
Thanks very much, champion.
The other thing is, in about how many days? I thought we might celebrate. I mean, like, that 60th birthday. You can open it today.
Oh, hang on. 14 days early, but thank you very much.
Don't drop it.
Don't drop it, alright.
It's hard to go with it.
You put it in the
oven.
There you go. Okay.